Tale and Benson Studios. Copyright disclaimer. In other words, try to sue me one more time. I dare ya. I double dare ya. Sam Jackson from Pulp Fiction, if you don't get the reference. Hey everybody, it's me, Colonel Calvin. And welcome to some finger-licking good content.
Some vocal
like Cletus, a slack-jawed yokel. The Colonel Calvin Show. In this video, we'll be... Hey, alternate universe Calvin, get out of my TV show. Never.
A few moments later.
So anyway, in one of my recent videos, I talked about the surprisingly real KFC gaming console. And when researching for that video, I came across a crazy amount of other strange things KFC has made or has done for marketing. And I'll be talking about all of them in this video. Keep in mind that I can't really do every single one. There were so many that, and I just want this video to be short. So, like, you don't start getting uninterested. I just picked the best. So without further ado, let's do this. KFC gaming stuff. Want to play on a console that also cooks chicken? Then the KF console is for you. And to go with the console, there's a KFC video game called Colonel Quest. If you want to play the KF console with the keyboard and mouse, KFC has you covered. If you prefer to play with Joy-Con controllers, KFC has drumstick Joy-Cons and a KFC-branded controller for the Xbox. If you're into dating simulators, KFC officially made a Colonel Sanders virtual dating simulator titled I Love You, Colonel Sanders. It's real, look it up. If you only play Animal Crossing, KFC made their own KFC-themed island that anyone that has Animal Crossing can go to. If you only have a VR headset, KFC has a virtual reality escape room game titled The Hard Way. And in the game, it even features one of the most famous Colonel Sanders memes, the Colonel with laser eyes. And he'll shoot lasers at chicken whenever you try to throw chicken on the ground. If you only play games on your phone, KFC has a takeout box that has a dock for your phone and two Joy-Con controllers that connect with your phone, titled The Gamer Box 2.0. If you play Fall Guys, you can buy a Colonel Sanders Fall Guys suit. And last but not least, if you play Fortnite, you can buy or unlock a Colonel Sanders suit. KFC t-shirt. To go with the shirt, you can wear KFC pants. If it's cold, KFC has a logo hoodie and a drumstick hoodie. If you like wearing hats, KFC has lots of hats. They have a logo hat, a drumstick hat, even a big KFC hat that doubles as a reusable chicken bucket. And KFC has a lot of shoes, like KFC logo shoes, and under those shoes, they have drumstick socks. If you want sandals, they have KFC logo sandals, and official Croc drumstick sandals. And if you want to cosplay as Colonel Sanders, KFC made a Colonel Sanders replica suit. And to go on the shirts, they have lots of t-shirt pins. If you want to watch, they have a KFC watch. The machines have risen. Not with evil robots, but with self-driving KFC food trucks. If you want to tell everyone how much you love KFC, even while you're driving, you can drive many different KFC cars. KFC made a reusable chicken box that can charge your phone and doubles as a USB port called What a Box. Get it? Get it? Get it? And to go with that USB port, they also made a KFC-branded USB stick. And if you don't want to buy a printer, KFC has a reusable chicken box that also functions as a photo printer that, when connected with your computer, can print photos. KFC logo pillow, KFC chicken bucket keychain, KFC logo curtains, inflatable KFC logo couch chair, KFC music, KFC DC Comics comic book series, KFC soap dispensers, KFC chicken-scented candle, KFC drumstick soap, KFC Colonel Sanders pool inflatable, KFC Colonel Robocop, KFC Xmas music classical record, KFC chicken-scented fire logs, KFC sunscreen, KFC hot tub, KFC nail polish, KFC Colonel Sanders romance novel, KFC romance movie called A Recipe for Seduction with Mario Lopez as Colonel Sanders, KFC tint, KFC virtual influencer Colonel Sanders parody, KFC space shuttle, KFC Xmas stuff, Valentine's heart-shaped box of strawberry-scented chicken, and more. Wow, what were the people at KFC smoking? I think I'll ask Colonel Calvin. Hey, Colonel Calvin, what were you and the other people at KFC smoking when you made and did all of that stuff?
Everything.
Wait, like, everything?
No, just everything.
Well, I guess that explains it. But at least this crazy stuff is only being done by KFC. At least this crazy stuff isn't being done by other restaurants. Like, Mother finger licking good.
Some folk will never eat a skunk, but then again, some folk will, like Cletus, the slack jawed yokel.